this is OF2 coming to you.
We're taking it worldwide. What it is, what else, y'all? I'm about to show these boys how to do the job off. All you gotta do is just flex on these haters and watch us blow. Yeah, let's do it.
We be in your city where we lay.
Yo, this is OF2 in the building, coming to you live from Oshkosh North TV9 studio with another presentation from the 4th Hour crew. Get at us.
Piece of candy for my stupid brother. He couldn't come with us because he's sitting in a pumpkin patch waiting for the great pumpkin. It's so embarrassing to have to ask for something extra for that blockhead Linus. I got 5 pieces of candy. I got a chocolate bar.
I got a quarter.
I got a rock.
Gee, I got a candy bar.
Boy, I got 3 cookies.
Hey, I got a package of gum.
I got a rock.
Trick or treat.
Man, Halloween sucks now. All I get is rocks.
Well, I got the news. Check out the calendar in the guidance conference room door for a schedule of upcoming university, college, and military visits. This is a great way to meet with a representative from schools and branches of the military to get information about post-secondary opportunities without needing to leave the building. Open mats for wrestlers on Tuesday and Thursdays, 4 until 5:30. Attention winter student athletes, there will be an athletic code meeting on Monday, November 3rd at 6 p.m. in the auditorium. Anyone who didn't attend the fall code meeting should plan to attend this meeting with a parent or guardian. Meeting will last 35 minutes. Winter sports are right around the corner. Girls basketball, boys and girls hockey, and gymnastics begin Monday the 10th. Boys basketball, boys swimming and diving, and wrestling start the 17th. Make sure you attend a code meeting and have a current physical card on file. See Mr. Leader in Student Services with any questions. Oshkosh Gallery Walk this Saturday, November 1st from 6 to 9 p.m. Please announce with the slip.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Come see the school play, House for Sale, November 6th through the 8th at 7 p.m. and November 9th, 2 p.m., or I will haunt you from the afterlife. Be there or be square.
Peace.
Make sure your chains hang low today. Oshkosh Spartans, OF2, stepping out. You know the name. Is that the chain? About 24 inches is how low I live.